Good morning, children. Shall we continue that lesson? Okay. Immediately, textbook and keep in front of you page number 24. Could light also change its nature when passed through a transparent medium? Last class I explained the meaning of the transparent also. Okay. So here these words said by C.V. Raman. What he said? Could light also change its nature when passed through transparent medium? Light kuda transparent kiranalu velletappudu meeku oka light vesetappudu daan nunchi kuda oka kaanthu vastu untadi kada avi kuda oka padartham gunda journey cheyagalutayi annadi itana theory mata. That was the question that Raman asked himself. This question asked himself. For 5 years he had been doing research in optics. Optics means glass. The science of light, no sophisticated equipment. What is underlined that word? Sophisticated. Sophisticated means advanced and capable, or not sufficient. Three meanings also there. Advanced ante chaala well advanced ante ippudu unna danikanna baaga developed goods things, advanced and capable daniki saripadda annattiga len capable, or not sufficient. So sophisticated, that meaning. Okay, note down, underline your textbook and note down that meaning, children. So here, no sophisticated equipment was available in his laboratory. So itano laboratory lo sophisticated equipment ledu taniki, ante sufficient ga advanced ga manchi equipment taniki ledu, even though he did a hard work. But Raman was confident that he could find the answer with some modification in his equipment. So what equipment? First of all, what is the meaning of the equipment? Also observe the blackboard. The things that are needed for particular activity. What you have to do activity, science lab, some equipment you need. Whenever MacBook, when social teacher teach, some equipment you need. Means map and pointer, something that's related. Your science teacher taught something about. So particular equipment that related to activity. I activity ki kavalsina equipment ni manamu a things ni annitini kalipi equipment antam nana. The things that are needed for particular activity. So a activity ki kavalsina things ni annitini manamu equipment. Okay, but Raman was confident that he could find the answer with some modification in his equipment. Modification means change, underline that word. So he had no sophisticated equipment for do this experiment. That's why he changed whatever he had. He needs some change in this equipment. Unna dantlone kaasta marchukoni equipment tanu adjust avutunnadu anamata. Who? C.V. Raman. 4 months later, on March 16, 1928. On March 16th, see date before, which type of the preposition on? Date before, on, month before, on, and year before, in. Underline that one also. On 4 months later, on March 16th, 1928, Raman announced his discovery of few radiations. So describing, bracket open, describing the behavior of beam of light passing through a liquid chemical. A beam of light, first adina oka padartham meeda light pass avutadani chepparu. Next ee beam of light em aithe unda liquid lo kuda pass avutadi. Water lo appudu light water meeda esam anko aa kaanthi kiranalu aa rays aithe unnayanto lopadiki ventu velthayi kada. So adino adi prove chesaramata. To an assembly for scientists to Bangalore, now called Bangalore. Okay, so this is the fourth or fifth paragraph also completed. Read this paragraph. Whatever you face, the hard words, modification and equipment, sophisticated, transparent, these type of the hard words underline and write this means similar meanings. Not only meanings, if you have meanings you search backside, no need to search any dictionary, but I want similar. So you must refer the dictionary and write these words, meanings, and send to me. Thank you.